Good day, partners. Today, we will learn about management and its functions. Tara, let's learn something today. Management is the process of planning, organizing, leading, and controlling company resources for the attainment of organizational goals. So we are talking about the importance of management sa isang company. It could be the company kung saan ka nagtatrabaho or yung sariling business mo. Of course, lahat ng mga kumpanya ay mayroong mga company goals. The long term, which refers to the mission and vision. When we say vision, it is the future desirable state of a company which is better than the current. The mission naman is yung dapat nilang magawa to achieve their vision. While short term ay yung mga goals na may shorter timeline like monthly, quarterly, or yearly. And lahat ng mga short goals ay dapat directly related sa mission and vision ng isang company. In order for a company to reach its goals, syempre kailangan nilang mag-operate and they will be needing company resources. Ano-ano ang mga kakailanganin nila sa kanilang operation? Syempre, they need money for their financial needs. They will be needing machines for production and operations. They need materials like supplies. Most of all, they need manpower, yung mga officers per department and their subordinates. They also need method, yung pamamaraan para makabuo ng magandang sistema. And the major objective why a company operates because of the market. They are commonly known as the 6 M's or the elements of management. In managing the resources, the functions of management would be our guide. And the Polk framework is one of the common terms. P stands for planning, O for organizing, L for leading, and C for controlling. Planning is concerned with the defining of company goals, direction, and the proper allotment of resources. To succeed, it would always start with a good plan. Dito binubuo kung ano ang mga objectives at kung paano ito ma-achieve. Organizing is about the assignment and grouping of tasks, like paglalagay ng mga tao sa bawat position at departments, pati na din ang pagsasaayos ng mga resources base sa nagawang plano. Leading ay tumutukoy sa pagbibigay ng direction sa mga tao, kabilang dito yung pagsunod sa bawat proseso at pagbuo ng magandang sistema. Important ang guidance to make sure na lahat ay according to plan. And controlling. Ito ay isang backward-looking process. At this point, lahat ng areas ay dapat i-check kung naaayon pa rin sa nagawang plano. If there are errors, corrective actions must be done as soon as possible. Another term for the functions of management is POSDECON, which stands for planning, organizing, staffing, directing, and controlling. Actually, they are very similar. POSDECON just emphasizes staffing. It's about placing the right person at the right position. It is very important kasi that an employee must excel sa kanyang position. So, dapat siyang ilagay kung saan siya pinaka-epektibo. So both of them have the same functions. POSDECON staffing is part ng organizing of the Polk framework, and they are the functions of management. Management is considered as an art and science. From their basic definitions, art is the expression or application of human creative skill and imagination, while science is a knowledge gained by systematic and logical study. So management is an art because managing requires certain skills and creativity. It is the skills and creativeness of the managers. It is also a science because managers are always looking for answers, the best decisions, and the right strategies to resolve a problem. It also involves forming systematic processes. The major objective of management is to secure maximum outputs with minimum efforts and resources. Better profit, less problems, lower expenses. If a company achieves this, they surely have a great system. They have interesting style of management, and they have employed competitive and skillful employees, especially the managers. They are capable on controlling the errors because errors cause conflicts, delays, and losses. And syempre, they are very efficient on using all their resources. And to achieve all of these, the functions of management will serve as our guide. Our key takeaways: management is a process of planning, organizing, leading, and controlling company resources for the attainment of organizational goals. Its major objective is to secure maximum outputs with minimum efforts and resources. And of course, Polk Framework and Posticon are the functions of management. Thank you for watching, and always remember, learn something and be your best version. Because yes, you can.